So, when were these made?
One in production in '47, went out of production about '50. They were the first portable one-man saw. They only made about 3,000 of these total.
Okay, so they didn't live that long.
They were the chainsaw.
Okay.
Went out of business.
Before power saws came out, it took a couple of guys with a manual saw blade a long time to cut wood. So a machine like this would take a ton of time and no worries. Okay, so pretty much how it worked was this was doing like
here.
If you got a dance looking for a skin in this, right, pressed up against the saw blade, spinning the saw blade.
Right.
Pretty much about as simple as it gets for the time, right? So what do you think?